I'm doing this by myself.
Good morning.
It's me back in some toast. Wish there would be Vegemite, but there isn't any. Walk back over here and make a cup of tea. I burnt my toast because he distracted me. That's just terrific.
This is what our morning's like. We just, sometimes I sit like this and just chill.
It's 1:30, but I think I'm gonna go make some toast. So what you do, you put the toast in, actually you don't put the toast in the toaster. Put the bread in the toaster. Now for the ingredients. There's no veggie one. It's not MTV Cribs, is it? You call me up. Like a broken record, say that your heart hurts, that you never get over him getting over you, and you end up crying, and I end up lying, 'cause I'm just a sucker for anything that you do. Just sitting in a van like usual. Not doing much, you know. After we're sitting in here, we're then gonna go sit in the dressing room. Then we're gonna sit there. Then I'm gonna go sit on a drum stool and play the drums. Then I'm gonna go sit back in the dressing room. Then I'm gonna come sit in this van again to go home. And then he's gonna go to bed.
Which he lies down.
That's what I'm gonna do.
A lot of sitting.
And I'm gonna get up and sit in this van again. I bite my tongue, but I wanna scream out. You could be with me now, but I end up telling you what you wanna hear, but you're not ready. We're gonna have no talking between first and second. So after the first song, after Without You on the Last Point, we'll just end that and then start the click, and we'll go. We'll just go 1, 2, 3, 4, and then at the end of that song, we go Heartbreak Girl, or whatever, and then we go What's Up London? And then bam, bam,
bam, bam. You ready for this game?
MTV Cribs,
bro.
My dressing room is this big. How big's your dressing room? Get some.
You know what the answer is? Not as big as his dressing room.
My dressing room bigger than your dressing room! Huh? And you'll finally forget the day you met him.
Okay, this is all of us in the car. We're about to go home now. After a good day, I think we have to hope, because otherwise people are gonna come out. But it was good.
It was, I mean. 'Cause I never wanna be that guy.
I can take you away.